What the heck could I possibly be building now? Well, you're gonna have to stick around and see what I'm doing with this. Take a look. We have 5 4x4 stringers, 10 foot long. We have 2 4x4s on the ends with the 4x4 stringers pocketed into them. So I'm gonna start planking it across with some white oak deck boards.
One of my problems is I'm not sure I'm going to lift this up. I just tried it. The forks will probably pull these boards up, and I don't have enough tilt power to lift that end. Now that's 4 feet goes about here. And you got another 6 feet hanging out with a couple hundred pounds making a big lever on that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lift this end up. Let's see if this is going to work. I'm hoping that maybe I can pull it up with this because of the leverage. Hopefully you can hear me all right. I think this will travel just fine. I can see over the top of it. I can lower it down a little bit, and I'm gonna go take it to where we need to take it. And I wasn't gonna do it today because I'm running out of time, but since that was so easy, we're gonna do it.
I'm really stuck. I'll push this corner a little more that way. Nice.